It's not very easy to tie people down here because there's so many people that recognize people and they have to say hello. And Oliver Reed, of course, is very much in demand because he's starring in The Three Musketeers, playing the role of Athos. That is the correct pronunciation, isn't it?
Right. I used to change it depending on the night before.
Really? Why? What would you change it to?
Athos.
Oh, Athos. You settled for Athos or Athos?
I don't mind.
What about these decorations? They're rather splendid decorations, if the camera can pick them up. Could you tell us about those?
Yes, they were given... This one is a Musketeers. We made a pact in France. They were given to us in France when we opened it, and there are such things as Musketeers. And they made us Musketeers, and we promised that we'd all wear them tonight, and I'm the only one that dared do it. And this one is... very generous decoration from Arts and Sciences in France, and so I'm a member of that. I still can't add up.
Looks very splendid. I notice in one of the press handouts on you, Oliver, that you are rather keen on getting away from the permissive type of film. Not yourself, but you're not terribly pro-permissive film. Is that right, or is this a mistake on my part?
No, I think that I've just finished a film called The Ten Little Indians, which was a follow-up to this one. I think that probably I helped perpetrate the image of the cinema as it's been going, and I think I'd like to change it. It's just like commering one's life a little bit.
You'd like, in other words, get back to more to the entertainment side of filming, like this film, for example.
I hope so.
Yes.
I hope so.
Well, I know that another ambition is to retire. I hope that's not going to be true.
I thought of that, but now I breed horses, and they cost so much to feed.
So you've got to keep working to breed the horses.
I hope so.
What is your next film? Can you tell us?
Well, yeah, I'm making a rock musical called Tommy. It's an opera, actually.
Well, is that the one by The Who, Pete Townsend?
That's
is that right?
That's right.
Oh, great. And will you be appearing in that as well?
I'll be appearing in it and singing in it, yes.
And singing in it?
Directed by Mr. Ken Russell, my favourite director.
Yes, of course. I mean, how many films have you made with Ken Russell?
Five.
Five films. Does that include the television film?
Including the television.
Well, Oliver Reed, thank you very much indeed for joining us, and keep going with the entertainment.
Thank you, Peter.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.